Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Alhamdulillah. Today's hadith is brought to you by Imam Muslim. He says, God does not look at your face or your riches, but only at your deeds and your innermost feelings. Subhanallah. Allah sees everything. Allah knows everything. Even your innermost feelings. Subhanallah. So, it's not, I mean, although he likes people that look nice, but it's not about looking nice, because sometimes when we get into that looking nice thing, we're just doing it to show off. So it's not about, you know, how we look, you know what I'm saying? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala looks in our hearts, and he looks at our deeds, and looks at our intention, you know, wanting, you know, doing good intention. You know, you're blessed upon your intentions. So keeping your intentions clean, keeping your heart clean, right? Keeping your deeds steady, you know, consistent, doing good deeds, brings you closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. If that's not short and sweet and neat, subhanAllah. So what we say, peace, through what? Through faith in the one love. One love. Being a good human being. That's what it's made of. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.